So I have here solutions of different densities from 15 to 5%, and I need to put them in these tubes, layer them on top of one another. And the thing is that I need to do it very, very slowly so that the layers don't mix with one another, and I need to do it in this hood so that it's all perfectly sterile. So now three layers are in this tube, and if I swing it a bit, you should be able to see the borders between these layers. See?